you're well. And thank you so much for coming all the way in this cold weather to this lovely concert tonight. And I'm sure you're all going to enjoy it. My name is Joe T and I'm your host for the evening. And I'd like to introduce what CR is all about. Right, so I'm going to be introducing compound radius and what they mean and what it's all about. So, compound radius is a three-tandem band blending rock, funk, folk, soul, electronica, metal, and world music. They were formed in the pandemic in 2020, and slowly the band came together through one way or another, mixing their music, sharing their ideas, and with Arna Radius actually putting everything together and composing. This is a very different band. It's alternative rock. It's influenced by various different types of music from all over India, our motherland, and it's all about East meets West. I'm going now. So we have, Radius. And vocals. And we have Dan Mackrill on bass. Rajiv Chakrabarti on drums. And he on female vocals. And she's also the wife of Arna Radius. So this evening, you are going to be seeing a lot of influence of various types of music, as I've already mentioned. And I really hope you enjoy it. And without further ado, I would like to ask Arna to say a few words in regards to his late mother, who this evening is actually dedicated to. Thank you.
Right, hello everyone. I'm Radius from Compound Radius, and today I'm going to be giving a tribute to my late mother, whom I lost unfortunately last year around December, around this time. And it's going to be a tribute. If she was alive, she would have been very proud that we got this opportunity to perform at the Nehru Center in front of such an amazing audience who could only partially turn up, but still it's a great opportunity for me. Without further ado, we would go to the first section of our performance, starting with Mahamrityunjay Mantra. just bear with me for a second for the next song. The song was Joy Ma Durga. The next song that we're going to play is called The Universe.
Oh, God.
what energy, guys. Can I have another round of applause, please? So as you, as most of you would be aware, that in India, it's quite traditional and it's cultured to start any kind of event with spirituality. Hence, we started off with these songs today, the mantras and the universe song. We're now moving on to section two of tonight, which is actually based on influence of Bal folk music, which is all the way from the mysterious Bengal. Land of Bengal is known for mystiques and spiritual quest, thus brings us in contact with folk music like Bal, Vaishnavi, Sufi. CR has infused alternative rock with Bal and given a new genre called Bal Alt Rock. So next song to be presented now to you is Abhiman. Please enjoy.
So the song is called Abhiman.
To section three. So during the pandemic and during the recent, I can say, problems of world that we've had, CR has taken its own take on the current issues. And they completely condemn any type of racism, discrimination, or any kind of pain given to humanity. So the next two songs that are presented to you, one is that we're going to start with the war song in regards to what's been going on recently in the world with Ukraine. Please enjoy.
So this is the war song, which is Standing Against War, Compound Radius, as Jyoti has already mentioned. So it's a bit on the harder side again, and hope you would enjoy.
Freedom is unknown.
Thank you so much. You guys have been an amazing audience. We really feel privileged to perform in front of all of you. The next song that we are going to play is Who We Are. It's a song that we have kind of written against racism. Compound Radius stands solely against racism and for the difference in a situation that is happening around the world. So hope you'll enjoy. Thank you. Thank you so much. Are we moving into the next section now, I think?
Is everyone enjoying tonight? Yes? Something different? Definitely? Right, so we are moving on to the final part of the song section. So the next part is an influence of Western rock music on contemporary Indian music, Adunik Gaan. Sia will now be presenting a multilingual set of contemporary songs which will showcase the various influences from different genres of music, especially rock, on their work. Songs to be presented are Bakiraj, Mritur Opare, Vajood, Swarna Hridaya, starting with Bakiraj.
This is one of the softer Bengali songs. It's called Pokhiraj, which means king of birds.
Oh, no, God.
Thank you so much. The next song that we're going to perform is called Mrityu Ropare, which is, I wrote this song thinking about the pandemic that we all went through, and just to kind of like give it a flavor in a song, just to make it a bit jovial, I guess. So it's called Mrityu Ropare, which means on the other side of death.
It's very cheery.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We are almost reaching the end of our gig. Two more songs and then one instrumental, which is a bit of a surprise for you guys, obviously, who would want to wait for that. The next song is called Wajood. And before that, I need a minute to retune my guitar, just a sec. It's called Wajood. It's a Hindi song.
Thank you.
This brings us to the last song before we go into the instrumental jam. This is called Shorno Ridoy, which means a golden heart. It's a Bengali song, but yeah, written with some Western chordings, I guess. So, yeah.
Thank you.
Now, we would like to invite, obviously, Jyoti to introduce for the next section.
Wow, this evening gets even better, I think, with each section. Thank you so much. So now we are actually coming into a very interesting part of the event. The next performance is called Injection, as the title of the event itself. It's presenting a fusion piece with CR and the internationally renowned sitarist Jonathan Mayer. So I would like to introduce Jonathan Mayer onto the stage, please. Just give them a minute or two to settle in and sit back and enjoy. And actually, while they are settling in, I'd like to thank a few people who've come here today. And I think it's really nice to have, you know, people that actually take care to come and support these kind of events. So I would like to introduce and to thank our deputy. High Commissioner of India here, Right. Well, thank you, Sarabjit Sudhanjit, for coming here today. And he's the Secretary to the High Commission of India. And I would also like to say thank you to a friend of mine who's here in the audience, which the Nehru Centre knows very well, Mr. Javis Sudevaji. Thank you so much for coming and giving us your presence here today. And obviously, behind the scenes, we have Raghu on sound. Without that, you would not be able to hear any of this. And I'd also like to thank the live streaming that's going on here today. So it's reaching all over the world. And Kishan Patel for being here as our photographer and videographer for the evening. And the whole team. And Sojourn, yes, for all your technical help for tonight and the lighting. And I'd also, above all of that, thank all of you for being here to listen to this evening. So please, could you give yourself a round of applause and everyone else involved here today? Thank you. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
that was the end of our set, and we've gone to the last section of the evening, which Jyoti would introduce now. Thank you so much. We are Compound Radius, and once again, we are my brother Dan McRill on bass, Rajiv Chakraborty on drums, and my beloved wife Aditi on lead female vocals. So we are Compound Radius from West London. Thank you so much for this opportunity.
Thank you.
Wow, what a powerful performance. Thank you so much, team. So we are moving on to the last part of the evening, but before that, we'd like you to take a 5-minute comfort break because we just need to move the mics, etc. Otherwise, it's a dance performance. So if you wish to use the bathroom or just take a quick break, please feel free, and then 5 minutes, we'll be back in here. Thank you. Hello again, everyone. Hi, can you hear me? So, welcome back, everyone. We're now moving on to our last piece of the evening, and I'm sure it's going to be the most mesmerizing part of the evening also. It's based on a song called Genesis. So it reflects the original influences from our motherland, India, fused with CR's take on electronic music and experimental collaboration with Aka dances, fusion Kathak and Odyssey dance, showcasing unity in diversity of India on electronic dance, music composed by Compound Radius. I would like to welcome on stage Aka dances, Shamanti. Over to you, ladies.
Thank you.
Wow. Thank you so much. That was another round of applause for our card dancers, please. So, unfortunately, like all good things, I have to come to an end. So this evening has also now come to an end. And I really hope you've all enjoyed it. Did you all enjoy it? Oh, a bit more energy than that, come on. And can we have another round of applause for you all for being here this whole evening? Thank you so much. I'd also like to say thank you for Jazz Braji for being here in the audience today as well. I would also like to say that plenty more of this, and would you like to see more of this kind of stuff? Please do go online and review this event today. And any feedback, please feel free to speak to any member of the band or myself or to anybody at Nehru Center. And thank you, Nehru Center, so much for letting us host this here. Thank you, Archana. And thank you, team, again. Good night and bon voyage. Oh, I'm wishing you all a lovely Christmas and a very, very happy New Year.